What do you bet? Thomas II, Henry Avery. Looks like our hosts didn't stick around to clean up their mess.
Well, that wasn't very gracious of them.
Okay, so these guys sparked a full-scale revolt when they claimed the treasure for themselves. Now, they took care of the colonists, but then they had to deal with each other. And I'm guessing things got pretty messy. So, Avery and Two invite them up here to,
abandon our animosities.
Abandon the animosities. Avery makes a grand toast. For God and liberty! Arg, ahoy, mateys, all that. And they all take a swig. Except these two. And just like that, all the treasure of Libertalia becomes the sole possession of two men. These are some of history's greatest pirates. And they all perished in an instant at this very table.
It's incredible.
Yeah. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
It's okay. So, since our missing hosts aren't here at Two's Manor,
we should head over to Avery's.
Yeah. Let's go.
There, for posterity.
Hey, up here. Slowly.
Right behind you.
Be careful.
Okay?
I'm okay. I got it.
I'll meet you up top.
Hey.
Hi. Nate, that shoreline truck is still there.
Yeah, I see it. Keep your eyes peeled, huh? More cannons, just like a Two's mansion.
I guess the poison is mightier than the cannon.
What?
You know, because he ended up poisoning... Yeah, that was bad. Sorry?
Yeah, pretty bad.
Nate, that shoreline truck is still there.
And we are officially inside Henry Avery's house. Word of the day, ostentatious.
So why didn't he kill Thomas too? Was he like his right-hand man?
Yeah, that's exactly what he was. Can you imagine taking orders from a paranoid psychopath?
This sounds like my first job.
What, the producer on your TV show?
No, my manager from Macho Nacho.
You worked at a Macho Nacho?
It was a high school job.
Did you wear one of those hats?
The point is, my boss was a paranoid psychopath.
He was the manager at a Macho Nacho.
Just watch it, okay?
Look, Shoreline barricaded the front door.
And left a bunch of muddy footprints behind.
Let's see where they went. Bingo.
So, where are all the Shoreline guys?
I know, right? I expected to see someone by now.
Yeah, it's like they all up and vanished.
You don't suppose they're pirate ghosts?
Don't even joke about that.
Hey, here we go. More footprints. Hello.
Over here. Hey, come on over.
Footprints go through this door. Crap, it's blocked from the other side.
Why bother barricading their path unless...
They found something. All right, help me push this open.
Yeah. Oh, shit! Shoreline!
More coming!
Oh!
out, Chief! Jesus. You all right?
Yeah. They were just waiting to ambush us.
Yeah. All right, let's get that door open. See what they didn't want us to find. Okay, here we go. You ready? Huh. Hello there. What is it?
It's a letter. Signed by Avery.
Really? Read it.
My loyal subjects, as the sun sets on our glorious paradise, We must endeavor to preserve its riches. The traitorous, too, knows our secrets, so we must act quickly. Destroy the dam, cleanse New Devon.
Here we go.
Uh-huh. And move my treasure through the passage to my ship.
Two and Avery turned on each other.
Are you really surprised?
I guess not.
Here you go.
Thanks. Let's go find that passage.
There's no more footprints. They end here.
Okay, so where did they go?
Pirate ghosts. Let's look around.
This is amazing.
What? What have you got there?
It's a copy of the British proclamation to apprehend Avery. Seems like he was proud of being the most wanted man in the world. Sam's lighter.
Did he drop it?
Yeah, on purpose. Whatever it is we're looking for has to be somewhere around here.
There's gotta be another way out of this room.
Maybe that passage Avery mentioned in the letter. But where's the switch? Maybe this is a switch. No.
Nate.
Yeah. Did you find something?
I think so.
Whoa.
Good thing they figured that out for us.
How did you do that?
There's a bloody fingerprint right here where Libertalia should be, and I pushed it.
Nicely done.
So the letter said that Avery was moving his treasure to the ship.
Yeah.
Do you think the treasure's still on the island?
I think it doesn't matter anymore. Here we go.
Careful, Nate. Hit, watch your head.
Yeah.
Oh. Looks like Avery built himself a panic cave.
Yeah, I wonder where this goes.
Guess we're gonna find out.
This place doesn't look very stable.
Yeah.
Cave-in. Look, fresh footprints. They must have come this way.
That's a lot of footprints. Let's take this slow.
Crap. Okay.
What the hell was that?
My money's on Nadine's men. They'll use any excuse to use dynamite.
They'd have to be pretty dumb to use it in here.
Yeah, they're pretty dumb. Whoa, hold up.
So, some kind of death trap?
Yeah. But Sam and the others somehow made it across. We just gotta follow their lead.
Ugh. Wouldn't be so bad if it didn't creak so much.
Just don't go where the footsteps aren't.
What?
I'm just a little preoccupied with not blowing up right now. And unclench. Whew. Lena, look. Footprints stop here.
They must have made it through and it collapsed behind them.
Hey, just gonna move this out of the way here.
Yeah.
Find another way. Oh no, just hold out a little longer. Crap, come on! Damn it.
Hey, you still have Sam's lighter?
Yes, good idea. Come on. Of course he used it all up. Smoked like a goddamn chimney on the boat ride over.
Relax. I brought some matches.
You did?
Of course. There we go. Oh, sorry. Just one sec.
Hello?
Over here!
Ow! That's my head.
Over here.
Thanks. Glad you came prepared.
Somebody had to. Come on, let's find a way forward.
Nice romantic lighting, huh?
You have a funny idea of romantic.
Yes, I do.
there's an opening up there. Boost me up?
Come on. Okay, there we go.
Okay, come on up.
Okay, thanks.
Watch your head.
Yeah. Whoa.
What the hell is this? This is creepy.
The hands that stole from me. Wow, Avery's not even pretending to be sane at this point.
I don't like this place.
Me either. Let's get out of here. Dead end. Hey, look. Avery had some gibbets left over.
Gibbets?
What?
It's pronounced gibbets.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Well, no one likes to know it all.
Gibbets.
Wait, is that...